To celebrate the installation of its governments in four states post-assembly polls, the BJP on Thursday distributed laddoos to its leaders in Parliament, laddoos that were specially flown in from the Tirupati temple in Andhra Pradesh. BJP sources revealed to IANS that the party had planned to distribute sweets to its leaders at the parliamentary party meeting that was addressed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi to felicitate leaders over their performance in the just concluded assembly elections. Someone then came up with the idea of offering Tirupati laddoos, given as religious offering to devotees at the temple, one of the most visited religious places in India. Thus, an order for some 1,000 to 1,200 laddoos was placed on Tuesday night, but the temple was able to deliver only about 600. These were flown into the capital by Wednesday afternoon, after which four staff members of BJP's office in the parliament complex packed them in the special boxes, one laddoo in each. INS report.